Oh wow, I need more of this.
Alright, so it is 6:38 and I'm about to head to Tampa because I don't have a client meeting today. So today I'm also going to be starting my vlog once a day, and there's my Uber driver. So yeah, let's go on this journey. Thank you.
Today is the first day that I'm going to be vlogging, or not vlogging, putting out a video once a day. Part of the challenge, I'll put a link right up. I think it's here. This is the right side, right? Could be here. Don't let me know, or I'll know in post. Today, I'm gonna start with a super ambitious goal of literally trying to finish a travel day vlog when I'm going to a client, and yeah, still upload it by midnight, which I'm really sure I'm not gonna do, but the whole idea of this agency I vlogged today is not only just taking some of the travel elements, and I actually might have a short montage of what I did my last travel. But some people really love the idea of traveling. Me personally, I like being around coworkers. I really do. At home, I don't like eating out all the time when we're traveling. I like it, but there are pros and cons. But I'll show you guys the travel side. Obviously, I won't be able to show you guys anything on the client side, but just a little bit. I'm hoping my coworkers will get here soon. Traveling with three of them is 7:29. Let me show you guys, and you guys can probably actually see the song I'm listening to. But yeah, so hopefully this will be fun.
Later.
Alright, so right now it is a little bit after 6, waiting for my Uber driver. Travel days are rough, especially one day. That was a 4-hour meeting that had a lot of travel, but you know, the face-to-face for a client meeting is kind of, it's not kind of, it's absolutely necessary. We got a lot done today, we got a lot of good orders, conversations. Something that I've always wanted to do, and it's a privilege, it's an honor. A lot of people think it that way, but it absolutely is. So yeah, alright.
What's up? Oh, big shakes. Hi. You couldn't stay in there, could you? Oh, good girl. All right.